name's Beth Hemphill. I'm the Chief Operating Officer at the Greensboro Science Center. As part of my role, I also serve as project manager for our current construction project, Expedition Rainforest, the Greensboro Biodome and ARC. So behind me, you see a lot of red dirt, but it's taken us a long time to get to this red dirt. Back in April, you might remember our discovery house that used to be in our zoo plaza. Well, we had to demo that because we had to make way for the Greensboro Biodome. Once we made sure all the utilities were turned off to the building and disconnected, we began wetting the building down because what we didn't want was a big dust plume from having our excavator hit that. So a big water tank came in, holes were knocked into the roof, and they took water hoses and filled the whole building with a lot of water. Now it was ready to actually be demoed. So the big excavator came in and gradually, piece by piece, tore that building down, leveled it. Nothing left. The next step was then, we had the building out of the way, we had to remove some trees that were also in the construction site. So we did that process. We feel good about that because we are getting ready to build a complete rainforest. So all of the trees that we've removed more than triple in the biodomes. The Davis Kelly statue is currently being safeguarded, as well as the donor bricks that we raised in the campaign for Davis Kelly Fountain. Those are being safeguarded as well. And those will be installed somewhere in the biodome. And we're very excited about that. We needed to find a new place for Sky Wild because Sky Wild was centered in the Discovery House. We built a temporary area that they are currently in near our gibbon exhibit and behind our tortoise exhibit. And then we began the grading process. So we need different areas to be at different levels. So that is the process we're currently in, and we will begin to work on the biodome ARC building next.